What's going on, guys? It's Nick from Mysarium, and we are back with another episode of I don't think I'll ever get tired of that one. So, this episode, we are watching a video suggested to me by my friend Carrie, and this is Lords of Acid. Show me your pussay. I'm assuming that it's going to be one of those songs where if I was a monetized YouTuber, I would instantly be demonetized. So I've got lyrics pulled up, ready to go for when the song starts. And again, we're going to give this a solid listen, give it a real review, 1 out of 10 score, or out of 10 score. It might be 1 out of 10, I'm not sure. So we'll hop right into this, and we'll see how this is. So let's give Lords of Acid, Show Me Your Pussay, a solid listen. Yeah.
I wanna see your pussy, everybody says it's nice. Can I come and visit? I'll be at your house tonight. They tell me it's soft to touch and really smooth. I can hardly wait to feel that pussy too. You wanna play with pussy all the time. To hide that kind of pussy is a crime.
Oh my god, there's so many lyrics to this.
Clever and so slick. But I think that your pussy's kinda sick.
I know she left a comment, you will regret this post. I think I already am. This is great. I'm not even halfway through the song yet. Oh god.
I wanna bet your pussy ain't as pretty as mine. I don't hide my pussy like you do all the time. My pussy's just the sweetest thing that you've ever seen. Compared to mine, your pussy's really ugly and mean. I bring my pussy everywhere I go. To watch my little pussy is a show. You say your pussy's clever and so slick. But I think that your pussy's really thick. She's ready to eat. My pussy's always hungry for a big chunk of meat. So lay your little pussy right next to mine. You can bring her over around dinner time. My pussy is the hippest thing around. That's right, she's always been the talk of the town. You say your pussy's clever and so slick. But I think that your pussy's mighty thick. Meow, baby.
Show it to me. Let me see your pussay. Show it to me. Show me your pussay. Show it to me. I wanna bet your pussay. Show it to me. have no words. I have no words for this. Let's take a look at this. Overall, as a song, the music was extremely enjoyable. The music itself was great. I had a lot of fun listening to it. I'm sure you saw that in the video. The content, I like the multiple entendres. That was very slick. It was clever. You could obviously attribute this to one of the two cat versus, you know, female genitalia. You could interchange the two between the lyrics very easily. Lot of wordplay. I was, as silly as it was, like I said, it was very clever the way that they wrote it, that it could be the double entendre there, double meanings. And for cleverness, I gotta give it a 9 out of 10. Overall, as a song, we'll give it a 7 out of 10, and I'm only rating it that high just because of how much it made me laugh. Would I seek out to listen to this again? Absolutely not. But this was just way out of my realm of what I normally listen to, and this was a whispering, eye-opening experience. 10 out of 10 if you get that reference. Yeah, so that was Lords of Acid, Show Me Your Pussay. And, 7 out of 10. Would not listen to it again if I had to, but just overall made me giggle, made me laugh, and I have to give it credit where credit's due. It was clever. So, thanks for joining me for another episode of Mysarium Reacts, and we'll see you next time. Catch you later.